How do you do? I'm going to chat with you about getting friendly with music. Only you can decide that a piece of music is more than something for today. It endures. Music you want to hear. It's that rare quality which pleases when one first hears and pleases more and more as one goes familiar. The only difference between this and some other listening time spent with purely pop recordings is that you could listen to this oftener. And right here, I'd like to mention a gentleman who has done so much to help me get friendly with music. Me and thousands of other people.